done turned into a permanent roadblock. I wasn't driving, my wife was my DD, and she had to drink and drive, still got hassled by the JPD. And I said, hey dude, can't you just leave her alone? She ain't done nothing wrong, man, and we just won't go home. Now I'm a jailbird, I've done time in the pen, and I got a real messed up story to tell all my friends. Yeah, my name was in the newspaper in my hometown. They ruined my reputation because I didn't back.